Just growing up in the islands and whatnot, close-knit family and whatnot, seeing both my grandparents and whatnot, my aunts and uncles, they're all close, and my father's real big on keeping everybody in line and close to each other.
He's always wanted to see people look happy, enjoy, you know, feeling real good. That's him.
It's really cool. I'm actually, really excited for him. This has been a dream of his for a really long time, and it's really exciting.
He works very hard. Failure wasn't an option for him, so that's a good thing. Everything he's been through, to see him here now, it's kind of amazing.
Seeing all the obstacles that he's been through, I felt like he deserved to be there. So seeing him out there, it just proved that he's overcome all his challenges and made it through.
Waking up early at 5 o'clock in the morning, taking me to go get shots, knowing that they don't have, they have to pay the mortgage and whatnot, still buying me shoes and gear, putting me in basketball camps and whatnot, making sure I eat right, making sure I get to where I gotta get to on time. So yeah, it was a lot of sacrifices.
Guess what? No one's like Money Man Shake.
Nah, chill, man.
Cut that nickname, out. Shake?
Cut it out.
Real cut nickname out. Is Money Train.
Cut it out.
Everyone has everybody's back. You know, we hold each other accountable to everything. And, you know, we try to live up to the Pell last name. You know, I consider it royal, so, you know, we live up to that. It was always a big dream of mine to be able to play in the league. And for me to be able to sign that contract, it was really fun and really cool.